it's a do-all, so maybe a different muzzle device, and that's really about it, because it's you don't need to be fancy.
No.
For a do-all rifle, you don't need to be fancy. You're not catering to something specific.
Yeah, you want to be able to kind of just, if something happens, you want to be able to adapt and handle it.
And it'll just kind of do it. It'll do all the things to an extent well. It might not do them all like super well.
It won't do long range great.
It won't do specific things well, but it'll do them all decent.